The story of Prophet Adam holds great significance in Islamic tradition and is mentioned in the Quran. It is a story of creation, temptation, repentance, and divine mercy. According to Islamic belief, Allah created Prophet Adam from clay and breathed life into him, making him the first human being and the father of all humanity. Allah commanded the angels to prostrate before Adam as a sign of respect and honor, which they all did except for Iblis out of his arrogance and jealousy. Adam was placed in Jannah, a beautiful and perfect garden, where he lived a blissful life. Allah permitted Adam and his wife, Eve, to enjoy everything in Jannah freely except for one tree. They were warned not to eat from the tree, as it would lead to their downfall. However, Satan, who was expelled from paradise due to his arrogance, approached Adam and Eve and tempted them to eat from the forbidden tree, promising them eternal life and kingship. Influenced by Satan's deception and their desire for more, they both ate from the tree, committing the first disobedience to Allah's command. As a consequence of their actions, Adam and Eve realized their mistake, felt remorse, and sought forgiveness from Allah. They turned to Him in repentance, acknowledging their disobedience and seeking His mercy. Allah, in His infinite mercy, accepted their repentance and granted them forgiveness. Adam and Eve were then sent down to earth as a place for them and their descendants to live and fulfill their roles as Allah's vicegerents on earth. They faced challenges and hardships but learned to cultivate the land, build communities, and fulfill their responsibilities as stewards of creation. The story of Prophet Adam emphasizes several important lessons. It teaches the significance of obedience to Allah's commands and the consequences of disobedience. It highlights the vulnerability of human nature to temptation and the importance of seeking forgiveness and repenting when one errs. The story also emphasizes Allah's boundless mercy and forgiveness towards those who turn to Him sincerely. Furthermore, the story of Prophet Adam illustrates the concept of accountability, as his actions affected not only himself but also his descendants. It serves as a reminder for humanity to be conscious of their choices and to strive for righteousness and obedience to Allah. In conclusion, the story of Prophet Adam is a powerful tale of creation, temptation, repentance, and divine mercy. It conveys essential lessons about obedience, repentance, and the mercy of Allah. Muslims regard Prophet Adam as a prophet and a symbol of humanity's potential for goodness, as well as a reminder of our responsibility to worship and obey Allah.